Probably better actually looking at me than changing my mind.
I shouted foul, but nobody listened.
Was a bit loose in defence there, letting a couple of really bad goals at the back.
Especially around the waistband.
Rubbish. Rubbish.
Waistband. He's got the sound on, but I may as well admit.
That distance, can you hear?
That's not bad, Jim. Picks that up quite good. Picks that up quite good. Not too bad. Starting to get the hang of it now. You know, for the first quarter of an hour, 20 minutes, I was struggling, you know, to keep track
not
of it.
But to put the stand up.
Pardon?
Not to put the stand up.
No, I think I've got the hang of it this way now, Fiona. I think I'll just persevere with it. I'm getting used to it now, you know. But start trying to use it. Ah, no, still, not too bad. I think I actually missed it, Jim. I was still experimenting with the camera when that happened, you see. But I got, I captured their two goals.
Where's the action going to be? Round our goal, do you think?
Who's in goals the second half? Donald?
No,
Steve. Oh, Ken's boss.
I didn't realise he was a footballer.
Tells me Mr. Reedy should have stayed in goals, I think.
At least he was diving,
was he? Well, he was moving around quite well, like.
How come? What happened to the hell? Bill Barker got transferred.
Oh, wait, they didn't have enough people.
Oh, no. I mean, surely they could have given them. Well, I don't know. There's Robert around here.
No, but who? Lachlan, in the goal. Seems like he just came in the strips.
Jump! Jump!
I thought he was playing.
Yeah. Oh, that was a bit painful, wasn't it? Yeah.
This is the Hendo. Come on,
Hendo!
Get on, Ian!
Incidentally, Jim, I think this records sound. Just before you.
That's recording your voice, Ian.
I would say,
yes, the machine would have heard that, Fiona, yes.
Thompson to Grant. Grant gets back to pass number.
Grant plays it forward and it's cut out.
And gives it away to the opposition. And now it's Mr. Farquhar.
And another red number seven on the ball, and he's passed it through the centre of the field and they have turned around. He's going square, it's going to cross it, and he's crossed it, and
oh, gee, just wait.
Oh.
He hangs his head in disbelief. How did that mess his head?
Jimmy Hill, if he was here, would have a lot to say.
A dangerous technical running off the ball, you can see, and they're moving in now for a corner. The fence is moving back, but there's a lot of red players.
Oh,
oh, oh,
what a brilliant,
brilliant
save by Harding in goal!
Instinctive reaction save there as he runs to cut the ball off before it reaches the river.
Straight to the opposition, yes.
And it's lobbed up and under. And David Edis on his head. And Edis badly fell down. And it's and it's gone down the wing, and it's will it be a long throw into place? Short one, short tackle, no, it's going to be a long throw. It's cut out mentally there, by
oh, the ball was out. ball's out differently.
And another attacking ball.
And the ball's out again. Mr. Sampson Phillips took the ball in play. Yes, there's some people leaving already. I think there was a touch of offside there, but the referee failed to see the linesman's flag.
His heart was fighting.
What's that?
A close match, it's still
4-1.
And the whites are on a break now here.
And
tremendous ball skills here. And low and hard, and
straight to the goalie.
The goalie makes a lucky save there. Under pressure here, but they kick it up the field, playing the
good dummy, Alan! Take it! Ooh, yeah!
Oh, gee.
And they lucky escape there for the blue card.
That wee shimmy there,
eh? Yeah, he's on to it.
Watch your mic, Alan.
I feel really having a spot for that.
You hear what Donald Fraser was saying about his neighbour Fiona?
I saw him spit in his hair.
You hear what Donald was saying about his neighbour? He was over in Italy and he flew back in the plane with the Scottish players. Did you hear that one, Fiona?
Who did?
Donald's neighbour.
What?
Came back in the same flight as the Scottish team.
Did he?
He got all the autographs. Apart from Paul McStay and Jim Leighton dropped the pen.
Guys on a run.
Is that a joke?
I don't know whether he was joking or was he just relating a story.
Oh, hand over, mate, so a tremendous run, dive through the middle.
Oh, yes, and that's out to the wing. Oh,
dear. An excellently timed tackle there from Mr. Farker, yes.